Max's life is saved. Nikolai is being taken to justice. Let's wind down a little bit. I said before that Anarchy Reigns had a pseudo-open world structure. By that, I mean you can wander around the stage map and kill as many dudes as you want, and sometimes random events will trigger. And when you get to 100 kills, something special happens. You might have noticed that I got to choose my character before coming here, and that's because after you finish story mode, you get a stage select where you can play as any character during the story mode. But we're gonna play as Jack, because this is Jack's hometown. The way the pseudo-open world structuring is set up reminds me again a bit of State of Emergency. Oh, it started to rain, which means a special event is going to trigger. When it rains, a slightly stronger than normal enemy will appear. Considering this is all Tombra, it's not going to be too tough. Looks like this time it's a helicopter. I feel like Anarchy Reigns has three tiers of gameplay. There's the multiplayer tier, which is the intended main tier. Then there's the story mode gameplay, which I find to be just slightly less good, still pretty awesome. And then there's just the wander around and punch stuff tier, which I consider to be the least important and the least impressive. But it's basically just here so you can dick around when you're not doing anything else. And I find it accomplishes that pretty well. Like, sometimes I'll zone out and I'll start up Anarchy Reigns and just start killing stuff for no real reason. It's either this or Nobi Nobi Boy. They're both equally valid options. So we get some extra options when we're not in a mission with the helicopter. We can throw it. We can pile drive it. And of course the pile drive option is the best option. It just completely annihilates whatever you drop it on top of. It's unfortunate that there isn't much to say about the open roaming gameplay because it's kind of just mindless fun. Though it does make me curious how anybody could possibly do a Let's Play of State of Emergency. Not just the extra game modes, I mean the story mode. So since there isn't a lot to say here, I'm just gonna let this video and the rest of the free roaming videos play out without me talking over them. I wanted to present a kind of lax atmosphere for the free roaming videos because the free roaming is kind of lax itself. It's not really concerned with having the same level of polish and attention to detail as the main game. So I hope you enjoy watching me wander around and killing stuff until I reach 100 kills, and I'll see you soon.
Yeah! BPS, on your knees. Dust it! Out of the way! Let's see what you got. You're all balls and no brains. BPS, on your knees. You honestly think you could take me out? You're all balls and no brains. I am the ball! Thank you. Let's see what you got. You're all balls and no...
worry if it dies.
Thank you.
That's right.
Justice! Oh.
on your knees.
That's right.
You honestly think you can take me out?
Back up, you snake!
Stay down. This is gonna hurt.
Gonna hurt.